This is Nidhi and today I'm going to bring you a new and exciting video series on DreamKit. Now, what is DreamKit? DreamKit is a modular kit which can be used for various electronics as well as robotic projects. This particular video is an introductory for the DreamKit, what DreamKit actually consists of, how to download the software, and then we'll finalize the video by a small project. So let's get started. The DreamKit consists of the 7 modules. The biggest one is known as the hub, which is also known as the brain of the DreamKit. The rest 6 modules is known as the add-on modules. We'll talk it about later. So the hub consists of the 10 ports where we can connect this add-on modules. It also consists of a DC jack where you can connect the DC voltage. You can connect from 7 to 24 voltage. So the hub consists of the 2 ways, USB as well as the Bluetooth. So this is the special feature of the DreamKit. So while we are uploading through USB, we have to remove all the jumper wires, and while we are uploading through the Bluetooth, we have to add on the jumper wires. So this was the hub. So let's go on to the add-on modules. The add-on modules are segregated into 2 types, input and output. The first add-on module is the buzzer. It beeps when it has been provided with the appropriate amount of the voltage. The second add-on module is the RGB LED. You can manipulate the color of the LED by specifying the value of red, green and blue. Up next is the light dependent resistor, which is known as the LDR module. It measures the intensity of light falling on it. Its value ranges from 0 to 100, where 0 signifies no light and 100 signifies the maximum light. This module is known as the pink sensor or the ultrasonic sensor. It measures the distance between itself and the obstacle. Its value ranges from 3 to 100 centimeters. The next output module is the DC servo motor. Unlike other DC motor, it can rotate at specific angle from 0 to 180 degrees. The final module of this kit is the water level detector. It gives the value of 0 when there is no water. It gives the value of 1 when the water is filling. And it gives the value of 2 when the water is fully filled. So these are the modules of the DreamKit. DreamKit consists of the further accessories such as wires and batteries. So in order to use this kit, visit our website www.dtilabs.com. Download the software and install it.